My name is Yasha. I did my graduation in pharmacy from LM College of Pharmacy. I am a fresher and I am going to join Nasi Munji Mumbai this year. Actually, when I joined Endeavor, my dream was to get an admission in one of the top 25 MBA colleges of our country. Being a pharmacy background, I heard a lot of people saying that pharma people can't secure an admission in top B school. So it was somewhere in my mind that I should change this perspective of people by getting an admission in some reputed college. Actually, Endeavor helped me a lot. Two things I really talk about the Endeavor is, first is its library, and second, the experience and knowledgeable mentors. To be honest, I didn't like reading earlier, but after joining Endeavor, I read almost 20 books. It was possible just because of constant nudge of our mentors and the library at Endeavor, which has organized in that way, that from beginning reader to master reader. So that developed my interest in reading, and actually that helped me a lot. And if I'm talking about my marks in verbal section in NMED, then I can say that I have scored maximum marks in verbal in my NMED paper. And second is that mentors always keep you motivated through the whole journey, and one-to-one session with our mentors always give you the valuable insights about your preparation and how can you go further from this. So, and even in our case, I remember that 60% study was online, but still our mentors and the whole Endeavor team manage very well and engage us at the most. And Endeavor is actually known for its pedagogy, so the phase-wise preparation from module 0 to the marathon will help you a lot, because motto is simple, that learn and clear the fundamentals and get your fundamentals strong first and then go for the next advanced level. So this type of approach really boosts up your confidence, because first you are going to learn some specific topic and then appear for the test. After being done with that, you are going to move in advanced level modules. So that advanced level modules, which give you better insights of the difficulty level of the CAT and prepare you for an actual mock test. So I think this approach is perfect and will help you a lot. In one word, I can say it's perfect. Why I am saying this? Because you know how all things were uncertain related to paper our time. Because CAT questions were not disclosed. NMAT was adaptive. SNAP was for 60 minutes. So everything was uncertain at our time. But on D-Day, when I sat for the paper of CAT, I found same number of questions as an Endeavor test series. So you can see the worth of Endeavor test series, and it's actually same like to the official papers. And the second most important thing, in our time we got the double number of mocks compared to previous years. So we got 50 CAT mocks, 10 NMAT, 10 SNAP, 10 IIFT, 10 Z. So, and the thing is, special thing about these mocks is the difficulty level. So every paper has different set of questions with different level of difficulty. So that you will be prepared for any challenges or changes in the actual paper. So I think the Endeavor test series is perfect. My favorite part in the whole journey was GDPI preparation at Endeavor. Why? Because I'm from a vernacular medium. Basically, I'm from vernacular medium, and I always had that fear that my speaking skills is not good, but faculties who took my interviews trained me well and kept me motivated. First, I'm talking about a GDPI module. So that GDPI module contains all the basic topics of group discussions and writing ability test topics. So everything is covered in that module. So you are going to learn each topic of that. And in our case, even NMET, even in the process of NMIMS, you need to write SOP. So that SOP samples are also there in that GDPI module. So mock GDPI. And now the second part is personal interview. So that personal interview, obviously we prepare you for an actual interview, because they repeatedly ask some basic static questions. So you can easily prepare that basic static questions, and it becomes easy when you appear for the official interview. And as I told that I am from vernacular medium, and I always had that fear. So Endeavor faculty has trained me up well, and they always used to say कि भाई चिंता मत कर, तेरा इंग्लिश उतना कुछ खराब नहीं है, जो मेन है वो तेरी थॉट प्रोसेस है, थॉट प्रोसेस अच्छी है तो सब अच्छा हो जाएगा. सो आफ्टर गिविंग 3 to 4 मॉक इंटरव्यूज आई इम्प्रूव माई स्पीकिंग स्किल्स एंड दैट रियली बूस्टेड माई कॉन्फिडेंस. I used to watch all the videos. Even I still remember when I was going for my IIFT exam, I had watched last couple of videos of Power Vocab, and I still remember that word cephalology, and that same word came into the IIFT paper. So you can see the worth of that online lectures and online YouTube videos. And another, in addition to this, GK capsule. So GK capsule videos are very helpful, because it is very easy to grasp information in the form of video. So I used to watch that videos before my interview and even in my waiting room. So I can say that all videos are totally worth it. There are so many memorable moments, but the one I want to share is that made my career, that my cat got screwed up. First of all, because of I got infected with corona in the month of November and other some family emergency. So first thought that came into my mind that my journey was over, but then I talked with my mentor, and he immediately set up a meeting with me. So that half an hour lecture with my mentor changed my perspective and helped me keep going. If I'm talking about one thing that I miss at Endeavor, is first that the excitement of students for the preparation and sitting in the library with your group. And second thing is that the pressure we used to take through the whole journey, and how the positive environment of the Endeavor help you in this journey. So the life lesson, if I'm talking about life lesson, that life is totally a roller coaster ride, like the journey of an MBA. One failure can't decide your success. So take a deep breath and enjoy the journey. Believe in yourself every time and do it now. Please don't stop. Keep patience and start and keep continue with your preparation. Please never give up. Positivity. Because when you come to Endeavor, that's very important to put some positive approaches in your life, and Endeavor will help you a lot in that positivity. Second is consistency. Means this preparation is maybe 1 or 1.5 years. So that consistency, Endeavor will give you that type of consistency that will help you a lot in the whole preparation of an MBA and success. When you combine positivity and consistency in your preparation, you will surely get a success. Because believe you can, never give up, so that success is yours finally.